Today we are going to be doing an amazing AMOLED unboxing. I went ahead and started it off by revealing this masterpiece. There are plenty more to come. Got this whole box, baby. Oh yeah, my dad. You'll find it later. Ooh. Oh, wow. Look at that. Look at that. This is why I show you guys this. That's why right there. Looks like it's from Saturn. Absolutely alien material. That's one of the better quality full spectrum pieces. This is one of my favorites. Now this is awesome. This is actually called a baculite, which is a type of ammonite that's more cylindrical, so to speak. You can see it has that compressed shell structure, but it's very unusual to find in this particular formation. Got some really cool purples and some really nice reds. Very interesting piece, though. Very interesting. See the edges of it. These are all Canadian from southern Alberta on the St. Marie River. Not like that matters to anybody, but it's the only place in the world that you can get these particular types of stones. Therefore, it makes it a lot rarer. And the price will skyrocket over the years. I appreciate these people's work. As it is very hard to do. You get the proper legal permits, it's a whole hassle.